We got to keep them fresh, get them touches, and kind of roll them from there. You know what I mean? And like I said, hopefully we keep them fresh. When they're fresh, we got two pretty special backs back there.
You know, Coach Burns has done a really good job preparing these guys since they've been here, whether it be through spring or in fall camp. And, you know, I got a lot of confidence in his ability to get the guys ready.